You know this woman? Her name's Ellen Sims.
Want a date, Ranger?
She lives with Rafer Cobb.
The old Ranger's pretty hard up, huh, Sammy?
You think it's Addy?
Ooh, easy, Ranger. Easy, easy.
I was just kidding.
Well, I'm not. I'll leave out of here. This thing with Lucas is starting to really get to you. I've got to find us another cadet.
How many times have you told me you can't afford to get emotionally involved with your assignments?
Tell Lucas that.
Ranger Walker? Evidently, a few of the older kids overheard some staff talking about Lucas's AIDS. And they scared the younger boys and girls into believing that he would give them a disease and they would all die. He doesn't understand why they're all avoiding him. I really don't know what to do.
I do. Hey, partner. Send me whatever needs to be signed and all his medications. Here, take the reins, Lucas.
You mean it?
Yep, and be firm now. But don't jerk or pull. Just hold her back. That's it, that's it. Okay, good. That's it. There we go. Pull it back. Look at
that.
Yeah.
You still want to tell him?
Yeah, well, you're a natural born cowboy.
Remember that place I was at, Walker? It was pretty awful. Somebody would play with me there, you know?
Well, I've got a confession to make, Lucas. That orphanage where I was at, that was pretty awful, too.
What?
Mm-hmm. So you see, you and I are a lot alike.
Really?
Yeah, those kids wouldn't play with me either.
Wow.
But being a loner doesn't mean you have to be alone.
How do you do that?